You know full well that the middle market sale process is rife with negotiation, but you may not have considered that signing on an M&A advisor is a negotiation in itself. Investment bankers are never off. They maintain the take-no-prisoners attitude even when signing a new client. We have a blog that explains the importance of weekly reports. The link is in the post. Please check it out.